can you believe it that Sachin Tendulkar has actually played for Pakistan? Yes, we know him as the Indian cricketer, but who made his debut against the arch rivals. But do you know that before he played for India, there was a game where he actually fielded for Pakistan?
Yeah, this was in 1988 when the Pakistan team led by Imran Khan was transiting through India. And there was a charity game at the Brabin Stadium. And the Pakistan team essentially had Javed Miandad, I remember Abdul Qadir, Imran Khan himself, if I'm not mistaken, a young Wazim Akram, etc. going through. And they played against a representational India team. And well, we were all there, and we were all the sort of volunteers who were all of us doing various jobs. And the Pakistan team batted first. And after they batted, two of their players, namely Javed Miandad and Abdul Qadir, left for the hotel. And I remember the Pakistan management coming to the CCI, to all of us, and saying, listen, I need two fielders. So there was Khushru Vasania, who was a former India under 19 player, who was one of the better fielders of those days, who was obviously the first choice. And the second choice was a little boy who put up his hand and said, I want to go there. So 14-year-old Sachin Tendulkar went there and fielded. And I'll never forget, there was a ball, I think it was Chandrakant Pandit or somebody was batting. And there was, he hit a ball to mid-wicket. And the ball was in the air for a long time, and Sachin Tendulkar tried his level best to get that catch. And I remember on the way back home, he told one of his friends who was traveling with him by train that day, saying that I should have made that catch. Now, again, doesn't matter whom you're playing for. That's the way he played his cricket. Give his best to whichever team he's playing for.
And did the Pakistani fielders, or even the great Imran Khan, have any comments on that day?
Well, I don't think they were really... They didn't even know who he was at that point in time. I don't know if they're probably listening to this, they'll probably realize, oh my God, he was part of our team. So it was something like that. I don't think they knew who he was because I don't think he had played for Bombay as well until then. So he was another promising, fantastically, what shall I say, gifted young Mumbai cricketer, Bombay cricketer then. So I don't think anybody knew. None of us, you know, realized that, you know, just a year later, these are the guys he's going to play against in a test match at Lahore and Karachi. Amazing.
And smash
a few of them, trust me. Particularly Abdul Qadir, who unfortunately went to the hotel.
Yeah.
You know, but I think they love him. I think anybody who loves the game of cricket loves him. Simple as that. Nationalities, colour, age, etc. You know, that is purely, it's obvious.
Yeah.